If you buy 8 notebooks that cost $2.47 each, and the tax is $1.89, what is the total cost?
Total cost is going to be the cost of one notebook, which is $2.47, times 8 because you're buying 8 notebooks, and then plus the tax of $1.89. Now, to evaluate the expression, we'll first determine the product and then add $1.89. To perform the calculations, we'll leave off the dollar signs and we'll begin with $2.47 times 8. Before we multiply, notice $2.47 has two decimal places, 8 has 0 decimal places, and because 2 plus 0 is 2, the product must contain two decimal places. Now we'll go ahead and multiply like we normally do. 8 times 7 is 56, record the 6 below, and a 5 in the tenths place value. Next, we have 8 times 4, which is 32, plus 5 is 37. Record the 7 below, and a 3 in the ones place value. And then we have 8 times 2, which is 16, plus 3, which is 19. We record 19 below. And now, because we need two decimal places, we start on the right and move the decimal point two places to the left. So 1, 2. The cost of just the notebooks is $19.76. Now, to find the total cost, we take $19.76 and add the tax of $1.89. Remember, when adding decimals, we write the problem vertically, lining up the corresponding place values as well as the decimal points. Next, we'll bring the decimal point down into the sum and then add like we normally do. 6 plus 9 is 15, record the 5 below, and a 1 in the tenths place value. In the tenths, we have 1 plus 7 plus 8, which is 16. Record the 6 below and a 1 in the ones place value. In the ones place value, we have 1 plus 9 plus 1, which is 11. Record the 1 below and a 1 in the tens place value. In the tens place value, we have 1 plus 1, which is 2. We now know the total cost is $21.65. I hope you found this helpful.